This is Travel Notes, a feature of the Shrievickman Radio Network. Now, here is Richard McLemore.
Dennis, one of the scariest things about parking your money overseas is that under most U.S. regulations, your money could possibly be frozen or even confiscated from a foreign bank without having to prove you were doing anything illegal. It would be horrible to wake up some morning and find your money is missing. It would be like having your credit card turned off. If you had too much of your money in an overseas bank and the money is frozen, you might not be able to afford legal advice on how to fix the situation. More in my next report. I'm Rich McLemore.
Shrievickman programs are distributed by Ersat Satellite.